I thought I was going to go.
I'm about to get on this bitch ass nigga.
Ooh, here. Which one?
No, not you. Move. Him. You want the middle finger on this shirt.
Look at this shirt. This is what LRG, I think about you.
That shit is whack.
I'm saying that shit.
You heard it out already.
Yo, these bitch shines.
You really don't want to go with me? Do you really want to go with me, though? But do you want to you really want to go with me?
He said bitch shine.
Fuck you.
Oh, okay.
Get that nigga. Get him.
This nigga been clean this one week. You had the one good week.
When you going to stop riding niggas' dicks?
Oh.
Hold on.
Riding dick.
Oh.
You gotta come back.
There's a number two college.
I don't ride no nigga dick. What you mean?
My boy T-Bone, he had 10
when Mike was here, your lips was
you rode every dick.
When Mike was here,
I didn't ride nobody dick.
His was halfway down your throat, boy, every day.
It was?
Yes, it was.
What about Staten? Was his fist half on your
shit.
Okay, you got your
nigga stole you.
You got your head beat up by a freshman. What you mean? You got beat up by who? When we were slapboxing over there by the
slapboxing?
No, that was a real physical fight.
My nigga Jamal broke your nose in campus.
No, he didn't.
At camp, remember this nigga broke your nose.
That bitch is lying. You want me? I can tell the whole story right now.
So when I whoop your ass,
bitch, whoop my ass right now though.
Oh, that's all I talk about, nigga.
I can tell you the whole story right now. I was in his ass the whole time, and I slammed his ass on the ground. I hit my nose on the back of your head off of your ass on the ground.
That's how my nose got busted.
It was bleeding because I hurt myself whooping his ass.
No,
because
you're soft and your nose started.
No, bitch, because my soft nose hit your hard ass.
These niggas cold,
bitch.
T-Bone?
Yeah, another nigga going out.
All I say is,
another nigga from Lincoln going out.
Everybody in here whooped your ass.